Yes, people, it's poker time. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Cluny Clan. It is Clintel here, back with another D4 DJ Grooving Mix event guide. I'll be taking over for the time being until Megan gets some stuff taken care of, but that out of the way, as I have said over there back in the intro, we are back again with Ye Old Poker not long after our little stand-up endless fight of Card 5 Vanguard over Dress Collaboration event, but that aside, we are back to just, you know, stuff pertaining to the D4 DJ Groovy Mix universe. So, without further ado, you know, we already know how poker works, so let's go ahead and take a look more at the actual cards we can get from the gacha, of course. So, we go over to our little member details. We first have the enchanted Shuten Doji Daria Masuyama. He is one of the premier 4-stars, clocking in at a total power of 34,500. 38 with an emphasis on heart, which is what this event emphasizes. And we have the 4-star Zari, lost child of Inari, who clocks in at a whopping total of 34,639, again with that emphasis on heart. Of course, we see the usual heal 350 and 40% show up on both cards here. Again, we have the 3-star gacha soaring lady Tengu Yuka. We have her clocking at a decent 27,230. And, you know, again, we have a straight emphasis on assists on heart there. The usual heal 200, score up of 25%. Of course, the event will give you the Earth Riding Maiden Girl Ibuki Nijima, who clocks in at a decent 27,509. Again, with that emphasis on heart at 10,349. But, of course, if you are Saki enough, you probably have access to the 4-star, initial 4-star Illuminator Ibuki Nijima from standard gacha, or, you know, just rolling in gacha, period, kicking gacha, standard gacha, limited time boxes gacha, and you just end up rolling this girl like 5,000 times because the game is not going to give you those rig-ups. So, we do have the stronger Ibuki here to help you get a lead on that, but, you know, worse if you don't, the event will give you that freebie. And, of course, you are also free to run cards like the 4-star birthday Yuka. No, I don't have the card. I will not show it, but we all know that she's just bonkers. You know, all birthday cards are bonkers, right? You know, 33,639 stacks. Unironically, has a pretty decent heart stack. On top of that, we also have the initial. Actually, not the initial, but it's an event that I don't think English ever got, but we do have another 3-star Dahlia. But she should exist in English because I believe she was giving away through gacha at some point, along with other event cards that just simply don't exist. Birthday Sari is also a cool card, so you also sacking to her. That will also be a help. Everybody scream! Also, that card's heart stack is not too shabby. So, that all being said, let's move on, you know, demonstrate quickly with a quick one. You know, you already know how poker works, but, you know, let's go ahead and do it for the sake of example. I'm just going with a bit of a, I'm personally going with more of a cool good stuff team, or because I simply can't assemble the cards and the right attributes, because I definitely am lacking on the right ones. Not that I'm trying to curious of it anyway, but for those who are, you know, definitely try your best to assemble the highest bonus possible without gimping your team stacks. So chances are, if you're So if you can go to, chances are you can go to like a gacha and or you don't plan on rolling all too much like me, and you just want to simply, get some decent event progress done while not looking to care. Probably a cool good stuff team using your best cool cards available with your best support is probably the best way for you to go. Decent 100, 110, maybe you could squeeze in 100 and 30 or 100. Yeah, but you could squeeze it like 140% if you have Gigalia 3-star in Giga from a gacha at some point. I do not, but 140+% cool good stuffs is definitely not too shabby of a team to run. Of course, you can go ahead and take a look at the games we can get. We definitely play for like some nice goodies like usual. Of course, if we go over to our little exchange with poker coins, we do have access to some very, very nice items, especially the, excuse me, the cyber speaker to really, really buff up those cool cards. On top of our usual groovy discs and of course off element, off attribute cards featuring one of the other characters with a bonus if you are really desperate or just want to, collect a little bit. And I guess if you really are lacking the Sayori. Oh, but it is May Sayori, so I guess you can't really complain here, especially when those outfits come. So, that all being said, that will definitely do it for me here tonight at for this little guy here. So, be sure to definitely share this video out to your fellow diggers. Best of luck to those who will be searching for Moonlight with Ibuki, Yuka, Dahlia, and Sayori this event. And with that, continue to embrace the darkness, and we will catch you all next time. Bye.